You know, every once in a while, you gotta think differently on the guitar in order to create something fresh. If you ever feel like you're in a rut, you wanna be able to think creatively, think differently. And that's what we're doing this week at Guitopia.com. I'm presenting a very simple situation. It's an E major, great jam track. But we're gonna be creating some very nice melodic ideas, but thinking linearly with big stretches. Here it is. Nothing too difficult, aside from the massive stretches that are going on, but again, it's hopefully you get the idea. We're just trying to think differently. Instead of playing across the fretboard or diagonally, what if we just played on one string and created a beautiful melodic idea just with nice big intervals, a little bit of whammy bar warble going on in there to give it some vibrato, to give it some texture, and there's a sub-concept going on that's really important. One note, couple of different attacks. Think of that as syllables in a word to make the notes speak. That's what we're doing this week at Guitopia. Really simple, but a whole lot of great stuff all wrapped up into one. I'll see you over there.